The period of a mass spring system is 4 seconds, and the amplitude of its motion is 0.5 meters. How far does the mass travel in 6 seconds? So again, the period is equal to 4 seconds. The amplitude is 0.5 meters, but now the time is 6 seconds. So that means if it starts from equilibrium, it must go up, down, down again, back up. That was one complete cycle, that was one period, but we still have 2 seconds left. So it must go up and back down again. So each of these is 0.5 meters. So total, we have 3 meters.